The unavailability of blood during surgeries was a huge problem. Drew developed a technique to store blood for a longer duration and contributed in establishing the first blood bank ever. His work not only saved the lives of countless soldiers during the World War II, but continues to save lives till date.